turns 3 and 4. Green's out and right back there behind him as they bring him off, and he works the high side, and Hadley right there with him as they come down the back straightaway. He closes in on Hadley as he tries to find it quickly around, but it's pretty good.